this, time flies by, right? And you're immersed in this ball is powdered to deep center field. This one's going to get out. Nobody can reach that, and the Rockies take a 2-0 lead. And for Charlie, double-digit home runs again, his 10th.
Well, Charlie got himself a slider, 105 miles an hour off the bat. He's familiar with that trot around Dodger Stadium.